that last year was bad, but it was a drop off from the years before. And this year, how are you going to come back?
We're working hard. We got a lot of returning players. We had a very young team last year. I know there's no such thing as a rebuilding year, but we're gonna work harder this year. We're changing a few things around, and we're just hoping that it helps.
Okay, and what are some games that you would view as big games that you really want to win?
I would probably go with probably the teams we lost to last year, which would be like Snyder, Lures, and Cathedral, and Leo if we get to them.
Now, talking about the Cathedral game, how do you plan on beating them? With like some sort of strategy maybe? Have you thought about it yet?
We're gonna go across it when we get to there, but we're just gonna do our best, play hard, play our game, and not fall into any of their traps, and hopefully we'll come out on top.
All right, sounds